We're here with the man himself, TMT Boxing, Sam Watson. How are you feeling tonight? We're here in Vegas.
Team Watson.
Hey, I need one of those.
I got you one.
Okay. So what's new and exciting? Danny Garcia's fight got postponed until April 27th.
We're going to stand to be 100%. He will be 100%.
How's he doing, though?
He's doing great. He's already ready. He's already ready. They gave him a couple weeks. He told me 2 or 3 weeks, and now he's going to get a month and a half. So it's going to be great. Danny will be ready April 27th. To whoop on Zab Judith, and I'm telling you up front, he's gonna whoop on him. He's gonna do him like he do all the rest of them guys, like he did Kenya Holden, all of them, and Mira Khan and everybody. I'm going Danny Garcia to the top.
Do you have any fighters here tonight at this card?
No, just I'm with Floyd Mayweather, just with Floyd, supporting Floyd and supporting Golden Boy, and just hanging out a little bit. You know.
How is Floyd doing? He looks like he's in a good mood.
Floyd's doing great. He'll be making his announcement pretty soon. So
tomorrow, I heard, before the Super Bowl.
He's really happy about it. He's gonna be doing it. I don't know if tomorrow, but. He can't wait to do it, and we'll know in a minute who it's going to be. And I want to be back in training. He's already been dancing around a little bit, already in the gym a little bit.
Sam, did you know Omar Henry?
Yeah, I knew Omar.
Sad story, very sad.
Sad story. I know he was hurt and sick. I knew that the boy from Showtime was dealing with him, Chris. And he had told me a lot about him. And I met him at Floyd's gym. And young man, 24, 25.
Very outgoing.
Yeah, nice guy. I took him to one of our big fights. He was in a fight with me. We had a good time. So, yes, that's the way it goes.